A couple radio, we're different, makes a difference. DJ A1, LL Cool J,
serving the world, and as you all know, I am hard as hell. Woke up at 9:30 on a Saturday morning, hit my remote control, turn my stereo on, then I reach for a brush, since I don't use a pick, and the floor was kinda cold, so I put on my kicks, walked to the kitchen and ate some cornflakes, as I bop to a tape of Cup Creators Break, with hardcore, heavyweight, B-Boy Blast, soft hardcore and Cup Creators Flash. Jumped in the shower, it was boiling hot, so I stayed there an hour cause I like it a lot. Jumped out, dried off, put on the Devin cologne, then I called up Earl on the telephone. He told me about a jam that I could do later on, 10 G's plus a limo for one strong song. So I said yeah, I was with it, hung up and got geared, got a magnifying glass, then I brushed my beard, rewound some tapes of some Def Jam tunes, as I waited for the streak to ring my bell at noon. 12 o'clock came, left the door cracked, the freak walked in, a mink on a backpack, put a coat on the rack, threw my sets roll on, then I threw in a tape of The Quiet Storm. We drank Round Hill Cabernet Sauvignon. She said, "Alel, when you're gonna let me taste your tongue?" My skin got pale, I went ran the tail, hit it so hard I should've went to jail. She left Earl, came over and we went outside, jumped in the BM, the bus, a joyride. Went up to AJ and my fresh black wheels. I'm not a sucker on a corner trying to scrape up a meal. The girlies want sex, the fellas try to flex, but those who flex end up with broke necks. Signed some autographs for a posse of freaks, said it's L, baby, I ain't down with sheep. Conversated with the skeezers for 10 minutes more, then I jumped in my ride and the freak slammed the door. People think I do crime, they don't know I'm just a connoisseur of hip-hop rhymes. Since 9, tried to call LL a hoodlum one time, but he don't know my autographs on his wife's behind. LL has ice, all the washed-up slaws, vigilante, a rap, so the hell with the mob. Don't run from the cops, making suckers chop, and I'm only 18, making more than your pops. Tormentor of toys, and Boy Scout boys, and I dare any critic to call it noise. Think about 100,000 that I soon make. Finish up the snack, jumped up out my seat. Love hit the table and he made up a beat. Kicked a few lines, stepped out the door. Said tonight is a bore, I'm in the mood for more. We jumped in my ride, I took a peek at the time. It was almost 7:30 and the show was at 9. LL Cool J was soon standing at a jam, with thousands of people screaming, "Touch my hand." But since I had an hour plus a half a tap, I was searching for the cutie who's my perfect match. Her name was Renee, her face was okay, but she had the kind of body that made Jay wanna play. I said no need to rehearse, then I made my approach. Said you got a good team, girl, but you need a new coach. Said my name's LL, cool if I may introduce, but I'm not here for conversation, I'm here to seduce. Wanna mix it up, baby, wanna feel your grind, cause it ain't fifth grade and these ain't nursery rhymes. But I know that you adore my show, I saw hardcore. Away with the light. After 5 minutes or more, you hear me say that, right? Your body's bad, and I heard you got a caddy. When we make love, you can call me daddy. I'm LL Cool J, say hey Renee. I'm not a toy boy, but I still wanna play. Promise you I'm not whack when I'm in the sack. After that, I leave you starving for me to come back. But in the meantime, put your digits down, and the next time I see ya, I'm going to town. Stepped away from the freak, it was a nine. When I rolled to the jam, I saw the crew online. Took a trip around the side so I could get backstage. If you call me a tiger, then the stage is my cage. I rip, stomp, and crush. Heavy metal bands rust. The flaky knuckleheads, I crumble up like crust. Walked in my dressing room and then I heard four knocks. They said, "LL, you're running late and it's time to ride." Told Cut Creator what the order would be. Then I said, "Lord, have mercy and slap hands with me." Went on stage, I heard the girlies scream. And that's the very moment I woke up from the dream.
ill and time to chill, I chill. My homeboy said, this is the daisy age. I take it as meaning you have to get crazy paid. You hope I'm from your borough because I'm thorough. You want me to be down with you, be seen walking around with you. Go to the store and buy a brew and rock a rhyme or two. So you can bite it, you taste it, you like it. You think I'm sleeping on you, please, don't even try it. The name is Latifah, for the scene, it is mine. The 45 King keeps the beat and the time while I rhyme through the rhythm and keep it blowing out. So don't try to turn me inside out.
Latifah is the name you love, flying through rhymes like a dove, slapping suckers with a glove. Challenge me and you will burn. Yes, in the fire you will burn.
It's so, so simply done. When I find that I have to run, lyrics to music by the King of Swing, the 45 King, the words we bring, I write and sing, cause I am Latifah, the queen of course. Don't try to get yours off, because the cause is lost. Mark conducts the beat, I watch him hit them. Won't you chill? I don't need another victim to add to the list of aggravation. Subtracting suckers like a math computation. We are not teaching pupils or subjects with no scruples. This is a king and queen creation. So hello, 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 and how you doing? Forget the small talk now, it's time for me to ruin those who don't believe in what I'm saying. When I put up the wall of words, ain't no way into my queendom. Queendom controlled by me, the heir to the throne is the ruler Lord Ramsay, the ruler Lord. To him there is no equal. He grabs an age and starts bombing people. Don't listen to me to figure me out, because you can't turn my mind inside out.
Latifah is the name you love, flying through rhymes like a dove, slapping suckers with a glove. Challenge me and you will burn. Yes, in the fire you will burn.
Rhyming's not a question of one superiority, but rather how you delegate the use of your authority. I know who you are, and I know who you are to me, but I came here just to party. If it's a show you want, the show is live. And if it's trouble you see, I have arrived. When Mark requests my approval, I nod. And after each and every single rhyme, I thank God. Although a taste of my body would soothe you, I give you just my voice and watch the rhythm move you. The method of my lyrics make the funky people feel it, and Lord have mercy on those who try to steal it. Latifah is a name meaning delicate and sensitive, but I have no problem formulating sentences to break it down to the ground. I won't use violence, the color of this is brown, and I am down, but never, never down and out. So don't try to turn me inside out.
Latifah is the name you love, flying through rhymes like a dove, slapping suckers with a glove. Challenge me and you will burn. Yes, in the fire you will burn.
Possessions of the mics in our hands, cause when we rock a party, we'll rock it forever. We'll give you our best to make you dance better. The freshest rhymes, you know we'll say. We'll have you all stunned and in a daze, cause we're qualified and certified to rock this party, so come alive. And we're here to be known, and we're known to be
as the Fresh Kid Ice
and the Brother Marquise, and we're together forever, looking out for one another,
staying thicker than thick than peanut butter.
But don't forget our DJ with all the skill. Go off, Mr. Mix, scratch at will.
Discovery would be made like the scientists do. What would be discovered and finally uncovered will be no other than Marquise, your brother. There will be no difficulty, all your problems will be solved. You'll become motivated, so get involved. My introduction has a body, and a conclusion. I hope you understand so there is no confusion. Just follow directions of the daily lesson, while me, the professor, is professing to the simplest form. I'll keep my rhymes in perspective, so Kid Ice, take the mic and give the people some directive.
Rhymes are something you must comprehend, and every time that I rhyme, I would always ascend to levels like no man before me. My skills and talents I will prove to thee that Kid Ice is the lyricist believing in rhyme. And in every rhyme I will show you a sign of the time where my music is going, and the power of my fans will be showing in everything that I say, everything that I do. And to the people I'll always be true. So step off the stage, give us the mic, so we can rock the people the way you would like.
Cause we're the two MCs with all the skill. We're down by law and we know the deal. There's only one thing we do and we do it right, and that's rocking party people with these air mics.
Wa-da-da-dang, wa-da-da-da-dang. Hey, listen to my 9mm go bang. Wa-da-da-dang, wa-da-da-da-dang. Hey, this is KRS-One. Been to a crack dealer by the name of Peter. Had to buck him down with my 9mm. He said I had his girl, I said, now what to you, stupid. But he tried to play me out and KRS-One knew it. He reached for his pistol, but it was just a waste, cause my 9mm was up against his face. He pulled his pistol anyway and I filled him full of lead. But just before he fell to the ground, this is what I said. Wa-da-da-dang, wa-da-da-da-dang. Hey, listen to my 9mm go bang. Wa-da-da-dang, wa-da-da-da-dang. Hey, this is KRS-One. I was chilling in the herb, gave her 7 days too much. When the gossip has to circulate, puffin' since I'm in ya, I heard knock, knock, knock. But the way that they knock, it did not sound like any cop. And if it were a customer, they'd ask me for a nick. So suddenly I realized it had to be a trick. I dropped down to the floor and they did not waste no time. They shot right through the door, so I had to go for mine. They puffed the shots again, but the suckers kept on missing. Cause I was on the floor, by now I crawled into the kitchen. 30 seconds later, boy, they bust the door down. The money and the sesame was lying all around. But just as they put their pistols down to take a cut, they jumped out the kitchen, went bop, bop, bop. They fall out to the floor, but one was still alive. Someone put my 9mm right between his eyes. Looked at his partner, and both of them were dead. So just before he joined his partner, this is what I said. Wa-da-da-dang, wa-da-da-da-dang. Hey, listen to my 9mm go bang. Wa-da-da-dang, wa-da-da-da-dang. Hey, this is KRS-One. I gathered all the money and I ran up the block. I said, this is a perfect time to meet with Scott LaRock. He has a knack for trouble, cause Scott LaRock showed up in an all-black BMW. I jumped inside the car and we screeched up in a hurry. And Scott said, what is wrong? Relax, tell me the story. I said, you remember Peter? Well, his posse tried to kill me. I'm alright now because the sensor may feel me. Scott just laughed, he said, I know they're all dead. And just before you pulled the trigger, this is what you said. Wa-da-da-dang, wa-da-da-da-dang. Hey, listen to my 9mm go bang.
This is DJ A1.
All praises due to the one just Ice Selassie. I know you're big.
Yeah.
To my man Blastmaster KRS-One. To my man DMX. Rock on. To my brother Scott LaRock. Who's in here? Just Ice bump to get busy right about now. Licking the lick. I didn't know what to write, but I sat down and wrote it. Carefully selected. It's time for me to show. But now licking the lyrics is what I do whenever I get excited. Your mind sits around and boom up the sound to get the dance ignited. You climb upon the rhythm like a lizard upon the limb. You rock it, then you rump it till the music surely ends. You bank it, then you skank it with the horseman scappy. Listen upon the system like you're
my body, dimmer, dimmer. Cause literally king is my picking, I never will abandon. You pump the vibe and keep it alive so people can understand it. And intellectual lyrics is the reason that I am chanting with my brethren and my sister, rubber dub and bop the dancing. I change the pace and rock the place, the speed will always come. Like the thunder and M, the lightning is the quickness of my tongue. The momentum will increase, cause the words will surely come out. Heard the quickness of my tongue, hear the sharpness of my mouth. Explaining and describing my position is an ease. When the crowd gets all excited, I say cycle down, see.
reputation for rhyme. Cause my rhyme reputation depends on what style of reggae my DJ cut. This rice and dice, super mix, so nice, so rad. You want to skew the price, cause it's plain to see. It's a strain to be number one in the public eye in a me. Cause I'm one in 50, almost 51 states where the posse got me on the run. It's a big wonder why I haven't gone under. Dodging all types of microphone thunder. A fugitive missing all types of hell. All this because I talk so well when I.
Zilla.
For numb some funds is my residual salary, calories, and just one rhyme to last any, even a whole lifetime. Dictate, conversate, translate, lose weight from 1987 to 88. And the years to come, the bass will still become and bounce, selling deaf rhymes by the ounce. And if you ain't with it, it's the thought that counts, because they call me Dougie Fresh. They know I'm deaf, for the initials of the name is D-E-F. You know what I'm saying? Standing outside in the front of the place, eyes hypnotized by the sound of the bass. Kicking it wicked, I wonder who was it performing. Cops barricade so the crowd won't storm in. I'm in the middle of this and I'm left with unknowing. Standing and planning if the group's not showing up. But the tension of the crowd is growing up. Out of adolescence to a full-size problem. And if I have problems, I solve them. And they call me Dougie Fresh cause they know I'm deaf. And the initials of the name is D-E-F. Know what I'm saying? Headed for the doors, my mind recall being through this before. So I'm figuring and adding, here I am adding away, get getting closer to the metal detector. Pass my shank to the cut professor. I was taught to never roam as they check my homeboy. Find out the shank ain't nothing but a comb. Through a distant block, I didn't come to rock. I came to put the whole place in shock. But this girl followed me just like a shadow. I told her to chill because I know the girl had no reason for teasing, because it ain't skeezing season. Me and the fellas was just breezing on by. I didn't want to diss her, so I said hi. Capitalizing what I specialize in, and begin to get down into something more important while the DJ spins the record. And I reckon without double checking, I have you spellbound in the average of a second or less, I guess. Because they call me Dougie Fresh. They know I'm deaf, and the initials of the name is D-E-F. Know what I'm saying?
Yo, what up, man? We in here, man. We in here, man.
There was a Hardy Boy mystery you trying to solve. Can't understand why you got involved, but here's the clue. Try to get on Master Blaster. Now think who caused a disaster. Clue number two. You give up? I figured it was Caleb Boss on the cut. He had to help Sucker Duck, and that's clue number three. You wrong, cause it was EPMD.
MC, get off the bandwagon. I'm not bragging, but tagging, snagging a biter that tries to imitate. Time to go on strike and demonstrate on a foe, that does not an O, that if he pulls my card, I'm good to flow, toe to toe, blow to blow, without no H2O. Hey yo, you want a battle? I'm good to G.O.
Get off the bandwagon,
sucker. Get off the bandwagon.
This ain't a blast from the past, it's a boomer from the future. Feel free to scream ho or yo if it's future. While the bass is booming and your face is glooming, saying the E-double-E is deaf, you're not assuming. The only one that might think is a jealous fellow. So you have to step because I'm cool and I'm cool and
ooh, now you're through, your ho not boo. Or I'll be on that butt like crazy glue. I roll into the party as if I was 5-0. Book investigate a biter like Columbo. Push a rap for some info in exchange for a jumbo. And when I find a sucker, time to play Rambo or Command Bro. You know, I knew it was the sucker with the Jack and Five Afro. We rock rhymes, then we run them a while. Sucker entities catch on, then they bite our style, they get confused. Dazed in the maze and sweating and things because our rhymes are used. Seen us in the crowd, now they thrown off course. They run around like a chicken with their heads cut off.
They on the bandwagon.
Hey yo man, listen when I tell you, sucker, get off.
Get off the bandwagon. While my body was swaying, you was saying, who is that brother while the record was playing? I felt kinda happy like an ego trip. I had the lounge cause my image is hip. My tradition is distant, in this position. And right about now I'm in perfect condition. So don't get mad and don't stop pissing. Don't say nothing, homeboys, just listen.
No time for playing, sucker MCs, I be slaying. Get off the bandwagon, you know what I'm saying. I devastate the hip hop scene. Keep the feet moving like a dancing machine. E got my back, the boss is on scratch. Meanwhile I'm in groove with the beat on wax. I'm in my own world, no room for distraction. Controlling C's while the boss keeps scratching.
Get off the bandwagon. Get off the bandwagon.
I'm proud to be black, y'all, and that's a fact, y'all. And if you try to take what's mine, I take it back, y'all. It's like that. Licky, 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 licky.
cause I do not sing.
DMC, the man that's crossing the street. I got a message for the world, so listen up, it's brief. Like Malcolm X said, I won't turn a right cheek. Got the strength to go to length if you wanna start beat. Start beat.
You know I'm about to be black, y'all, and real brave, y'all. And motherfucker, I could never be a slave, y'all. So take that.
Take my lyrics direct, I'm over getting respect. I get your girl in my arm and this is sure to get wet. So pardon my diction, I feel the friction. I am the key, your body's the ignition. So assume the position, make it to back ready. But just I started solid and steady. To keep my vocab, you might think it's bad. But if I have a bone, your girl, I'm guaranteed to make her glad. Either slim or chubby, smart or real nutty. Service to just ice, who make her bloody. Make her think it's a prank. Say thanks a lot. Give me everything you got. You broke with cash, but rich from a rock. Ingenuity, I'm a servicious. Just don't think of it as love, because it's only lust. From the lock, I will spot ya. Suck it, I will drop ya. Girl, I got ya, cause my words rock ya.
Yes, but you are the hip-hop gangster.
When I start a rhyme, brothers come in fear. Their girl believe them and come close to here. Sir, this is just ice, cause they know that I'm fresh. They hear my voice on vinyl, then they touch me in the flesh. All I do is wink, make the girl think of putting her man right on the break. Submit her feelings to my finest whim. Take her to my dressing room and get busy again. I understand why brothers don't like my presence. When it comes to a girl, I'm the most pleasant. It's the truth and facts. With power that's packed like a hook on cracks. Nah, you ain't jack. If you think that's all I got, something left. It's my musical life, and his name is DMX. I'm gonna ask you a question. I want a straight answer. No tiding and playing, cause I'm serious. This is cancer. Are there a lot of MCs who are jokers and pranksters?
Yes, but you are the hip-hop gangster.
Just switch around the answer, bring it right to the top. The service to just ice the gangster of hip-hop. I use a rhyme for a gun, intellect for a bullet. And my natural crafty ways will execute it to the fullest. Come in to say a rhyme or other suckers will log it. Cause the pressure shit your root was a leap of stink. Garbage got a witness by my side with the truth to tell. You can ask B.I. or my brother Shamel. Or just come to a party, watch me raise some hell. Thumb straight from Brooklyn where the warriors dwell. Thumb straight from Brooklyn where the warriors dwell. Thumb straight from Brooklyn where the warriors dwell. Give a point across well and keep it together. For a sucker MC, I'm just plain terror. If that's not enough, hold on for a second. DMX and Mantronix is the best, I reckon. But if you wanna save this for a rainy day, play my boy T. La Rock or Crime Master to Ray. Cause we're all down together as one big fam. With the scheme that's mean, it will be a scam. Like a planning and plotting, so suckers start rotting. You're meaning go a break the music junkie, you're nodding. I'm an MC instructor, a musical conductor. I'm a rapid destructor. Put your rhymes in a gutter where they belong. For this shit is weak, so for all your eyes, Clyde just lick the street.
Yes, but you are the hip-hop gangster.
Easy, man. It's impossible to take out Boogie Down Production. See?
Come and say, come to the teacher. Come and say, come to the teacher. Come and say, come to the teacher. Come to the teacher. Come to the teacher. Come and say, come to the teacher. Come and say, come to the teacher. Come and say, come to the teacher. Come to the teacher. Come to the teacher. Me bust up on the scene around 1986. A few hit records got me started real quick. I represent the Bronx, but I am a New Yorker. All vegetarian, never eat pork or chicken. In a battle, yes, my brain starts clicking. Just like the gears of a watch top ticking. I never lose time, cause the rhyme is all digital. For suckers like you, I turn the power up to critical. On every playlist, waxing at anus. Suckers are professionals, bring down the decimal point every time you subtract an MC. People look at me, a P-O-E-T, teaching suckers like you about the ICU and the KRS-One. Sounds like arithmetic, very psychological. Why are you on the dick? Well, my evaluation is sudden. Taking me out is something closer to impossible. You could try your best, but frankly, I don't think it's logical. This is yes to DJ writer, super producer Chris. God gave me a talent, so let me flaunt the gift. Come to the teacher, come and sit, come to the teacher. Come and sit, come to the teacher, come to the teacher. Come and say, come to the teacher. Come and say, come to the teacher. Come and say, come to the teacher. Come to the teacher. Come to the teacher. Push up your hands if you're out here getting paid. Push up your hands if you don't have any. Push up your hands if you're out here getting paid. Push up your hands if you won't be delayed. Boogie Down Productions at the head of the raid. Always getting brighter while the suckers will fade. Life is very serious, it's not an arcade. So everything you're hearing, KRS has made. MCs grab the microphone, but know what to say. So DJ KRS has come to show them the way. I always call your females by your name, not hey. Cause hey will only make a real woman turn away. What? Unless the woman is the freak of the year. But then you know that KRS don't care. Unless the woman is the freak of the year. What am I right? And then you know that KRS don't care. You always call a freak by the garment they wear. Instead of calling clothes, they always call it the gear. Big derriere to make the next man stare. Jerry curls in them hair. Always puffing Chivo with a quarter of beer. But to a real woman, freaks I cannot compare. Quah. Hold up your hands if you a real woman. Hold up your hands if you do understand the style that I'm saying without no delaying. It's Blastmaster KRS-One just playing. It's really kinda easy for me to do a style like this. It's kinda primitive, so please don't miss the way I do this on the microphone. Cause I was never shown. My mother wasn't into b-boying at the home. No one out can compete, and not another DJ rocks this type of beat. Come miss it, come to the teacher. Cause miss it, come to the teacher. Come miss it, come to the teacher. Come to the teacher. Come to the teacher. Come miss it, come to the teacher. Come miss it, come to the teacher. Come miss it, come to the teacher. Come to the teacher. Come to the teacher. Come miss it, jump up when you're high, and jump up when you're low. Boogie Down Productions make your lyrics just flow. With M-E-L-I-D-I-E manager Mo. We'll wrap up any MC in a ribbon or a bow. People taking pictures of me everywhere I go. Take out three MCs and call it tic-tac-toe. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, back by popular demand, we got Cool G rapping Polo singing, it is now rhyme time.
I'll be funky to a drunk because the rhyme is dope. I use my microphone wire like a cowboy rope, so I can lasso any rapper that think they could cope. And the microphone is my horoscope. Magnificent and excellent, cause I'm no scrub. I can rock in a club with only one light bulb. All I need is a mic and a crowd to react, and I'll turn a damn jam into Radio Shack. All suckers in a place, I'll erase and replace, just in case you wanna copy and trace. My word is superb, intoxicates like herb. Orally, musically, mentally disturbed. Sound waves are outrageous, I'm brave and courageous. Filling up pages for ages and ages, release to rock, to increase the shot. All fighters get writer's block when it's rhyme time. Play this game, you gotta be a rap pro. It's not dominoes or tic-tac-toe. It's the rhyme time game. It challenges the brain. Strategy is the key to unlock the chain. My lips do not chat when I start to rap. Project my voice so loud, my tonsils flap. Excellence defense on the phonograph. It's DJ Polo. He's cooler than Shaft. Fresher than an item that you find inside a deli. Fatter than the man that they call the Fonzarelli. Colder than an icy, hotter than chili. Rapping every language I can say it in Swahili. My body has a flavor, girl says I'm lickable. Daffy Duck, MCs call it despicable. I say it's similar to that incredible. I got a taste, but it's not edible. I'm going down as an MC champ. Kinda wet on the set, but it's just damp. Someday you see my face on a US stamp. Blank, Evel Knievel, jumping a ramp. In my rap, I'm like another Johnny Dangerously. I can do two things simultaneously. I can rap with fast and speed it up, and not a word you miss. I can slow down at times just like this. I can rap, stop, start it again. Then count to 10 with the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So there, my friend, I could box, do karate, or even do judo. Rap in Spanish, but I'm not menudo. Ask me why I classify. My rhymes will terrify. It's rhyme time.
Cheering because of what they're hearing. moving and grooving to a devastating sound is glaring because they're in the mood for me. The B-I-Z, the Emma's, the Emma's, the A-R-K-I-E. The party ripping, never tripping, king of crowd pleasing. I can turn it out without a doubt in any season. I entertain crowds, a million and thousands. Homeboys making noise as I do browse through a girl's blouse. Say the funky rhyme that makes the girls get naked. I can turn it out with different sounds on my record that I say give them is your absorb the rhythm. The magnificent record maker of prison.
The Bismarck kids are going off. The Bismarck kids are going off. The Bismarck kids are going up. The biz,
go off, go off.
The Bismarck kids are going up. The Bismarck kids are going up. The Bismarck kids are going up. The biz,
go off, go off.
Ha 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 ha. Check out this bizarre rapper style used by me, the B-I-Z-M-A, okay, I was the E-N. You will be agreeing, a brother ain't a brother, LSC is say like G-N. Up with his technique and keep the people freaking, like me, the Bismarck, but call my style so unique. And guaranteed to rock the mic with vibe that I say, I'm just as good as Clint Eastwood, so won't you make my day. Marky the original, yes, I am the boss, and I can rock the microphone for you and yours. Go, I want you till my voice is hoarse, then take a pause, and you know, of course, I can rock a party with so much force. I'm the greatest entertainer Marley came across. Put princes in photo mat to get them with gloss. And I don't eat spaghetti without the meat sauce. Whether Raggle, Prego, Hunts, or Aunt Millie, you wanna get this, then try to get Ellie. With me, the Inhuman, because I'm like booming. Reagan is depressed, but so was Harry Truman.
The Bismarck is a go-on. The Bismarck is a go-on. The Bismarck is a go-on.
Now, I make rhymes each and every day, and always seem to come with something fresh to say. In January, February, March, April, May, in the other 7 months of the year, but anyway, hey, no delay, okay, here's a rhyme I must display. When I'm finished, you'll be in it, say the hip hip hooray. I will be an MC till I'm old and gray, and I can even rock the mic with Tooth Decay, Decay, yo. Ladies of the 80s know that I'm the original B-I-Z-M-A-R-K, I say with the E, you little me. And my man Big Daddy, I can't forget Cutmaster Cool V. And my partner, my best friend TJ Swanee, rocking the mic with Say Most Definitely. So listen, don't be missing, I will never be dissing. I just rock the mic and always have discipline. Listen to the brother, ain't the brother you discover. I rock up the mic just like if I'm your other.
I am the Magnificent.
Or what you don't want to.
I'm back with a shack of a soul, bones, most thunderous, pouring, pouring, sound of soul.
Go, 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 go off, go off.
Party people, your dreams have now been fulfilled. Get out your seat and let's get ill. That's right, y'all. We're not just rough, rough. We're more than tough, tough. And when it comes to rhyme, we got enough.
Devastator, not doing a crime, crime. Making beats every day, and I get mine.
verse from the all-time great Shelly D, hitting hard as crack, and I suggest you better be ready to rock steady all night, Freddy. So bring your sleeping bags, bring your pillows and teddies, baby. Yo, I got some shit that just won't quit, and I'ma just rock rhymes until the sky gets lit. Shelly's the master of disaster, havoc and rage. Yo, I'm a gangster. Now who says the crime don't pay? Cash checks for respect. Microphones I'll wreck, open the rhyme book, and I'll kick the context. If you know what's best, you'll step off and make a poncho. I'm down with John Wayne, Long Ranger, and Tonto. Take your life and step the night like the master Ranger. Will you disappear like a magical ninja? I take rappers off like a set of clothes. All rick-whack foes just fall like dominoes. The king of royal badness, smooth as candle light, doing damage like a vandal. Handle wars and graffiti sites. I wreck rappers, that's how I get known. My heart is made of stone, plus I'm bad to the bone. If you step up to get some sun, you'll find on a hump that Diamond Shell is not the average drunk junk. Slick as oil, getting straight to the letter. Black a rapper, you'll never find another who's better at beating rappers down to the ground with a profound sound. As Diamond J spins the records round, yo, I'ma rag your tag, then I'ma bury you. Step back and clear the path for the Grand Imperial. Period. 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 The Diamond Chef. The Diamond Chef.
Yes, indeed. Radio.
My tune haunts the room like an old ghost town, and I'ma stick it to ya. I'm with your face in the ground, hitting hard enough to do the damage of a wrecking ball. What's the swing at the sword for you, Paul? With the rap and fine, walking very thin lines, wreck necks for respect. Plus the cat with your nine, Jack Black, it's a fact that my rhymes don't lack, and I've never been called whack. So what's up with that? Yo, if I'm provoking, them seeds get broke. Yeah, I'ma grab them by the neck and I'ma start to choke. Bust a move as I float on the track that I wrote. Pull the trigger on a nigga, smell the gun smoke. Yo, I'ma rag your tag and I'ma bury you. Step back and clear the path for the Grand Imperial. Period. Period. The Diamond Chef. Diamond Chef. Diamond Chef. Diamond Chef. Diamond Chef.
This record would have to attract you to go to the store, but then say, who? Business. Is it someone new in the business? You dissed last year, so this year kissed us. A few months back, I came out with a dope cut. It's Chum Rock.
Who made quarter? What?
You thought I was never gonna come back out. You was wrong. I just wanted to prolong your hunger. Just a tad longer to let the others fail, and I come out much stronger. Cause when I give the message to my brain to unfold, the one that goes platinum usually now goes gold. A new rap star is in the media. The old ones are just like worms and encyclopedias, looking for styles, new slang, new hooks, new titles. These guys were once idols, dummy. Don't you understand life is funny? Talent is hard work, it ain't about money. Talent is measured in terms of ability. Who cares if you drive a Benz, silly? If it's a 190, it's because you find me. Rap getting hard, so you disregard practice. But don't try to rip, cause you lack this. Your hits were in luck, but now you suck. But don't talk, I'll look out and show you how. Cause Mr. Nobody is somebody now. If you're concerned to watch me burn like a meteorite, if there's any contestant that needs a mic, speak up and leap up to the stage and ask. It ain't about house, and what's your name, son? Calvin, you're kinda short to do this, you might need a riser. But Calvin, you're kinda cool, but like, but I'm wiser, I'm a vet. So vet, don't fret yet, pet. Still pursue, I'm talking to you. Persistence always overrides resistance. You might think you've had it, but losing ain't tragic. It's a beginning to a brand new insight. It's just like life. Life is just like a mic. It's a tool that gets plugged in so you can start it. And you know everything that can harm it. You can flip it and twirl it and act like a jerk. But if you crack up a mic, it just won't work.
But with hard work, you can get it fixed and try something different to get your kicks. Now let's get off this negative tip and go positive. The new album is done, and it was fun to make this single the main jingle on the radio. Everyone will say, yo, it's hard. Yo, Chubbs, you're kinda nice there. I seen him perform twice.
Yeah?
When you see me, you'll agree and gotta give respect. Cause I'm an adjective. Cool, smooth, dope, enticing, deaf. The boy is definitely hep. Foes used to this, now they say wow. Cause Mr. Nobody is somebody now.
That's the reason why everyone's on the job when I pull.
I get buried in my business. I'm covered with insurance, cause people wanna steal her. I don't know why, I guess they wanna feel her. My Benz.
Mind. Living their lives and hoping to find the golden key to prosperity, never having grip on reality. This makes day-to-day living hard, chumping your face, never peeping the card. You're just going through life without a trace, when the answers you seek are in front of your face, you're blind. You're blind. On the brink of self-destruction, total corruption. You better get out or die from consumption. Sweat for a dollar to get nothing back, cause at the end of the week, you still get taxed. You'd even sell your soul to make your life correct, but with the rate of inflation, you should eat your check. So you try to make a hustle to get ahead, but the only thing you manage is to stay in the red. Copping from job to self-direct, and your jones for success and put your life in check. You're blind. You're blind,
and you can't see.
You need to wear some glasses
like DMC.
You're blind.
As if you're still living, and get on down to the old slick rhythm. Now this one here is called the ruler, my dear. It's a mere party booster that'll set things clear. It's 100% proof from champions of truth. And if you feel you need spirit, I'll bring back your youth. Relax your mind and folks unwind, and be kind to a rhythm that you hardly find. And off we go, let the trumpets blow. Well, hold on, because the driver of the mission is a bro. The ruler's back. Now in these times, well at least to me, there's a lot of people out here trying to sound like Ricky D. Not trying to cause trouble, cause it's really a small thing, but they're biting what I'm writing. God, it's great being the king. Some sound alright, but then they act illy. Try conquering my crown, and that's really very silly. Now I'm not the type that gets upset and try to disrespect folks just to earn respect. But learn this fact, whether white or black, I can't get conquered in my style of rap. But jealousy and envies are dumb ones' tools. So Ricky says nothing, he keeps his cool. Revenge is not a mission that the ruler's on, just forgiveness required for the wrong that's done. So up we go, let the trumpets blow, and hold on, because the driver of the mission is a pro. The ruler's back.
Hey!
Southside Jam. I seen folks having a ball and plus clapping their hands to beat soft records that conquer the streets like Pee Wee Herman and Clubhouse Treats. Girls was chilling, boys rule as usual. The slacks, the golds, the rings, I hope I'm not confusing y'all. But everyone in the house looks smashing, fresh clothes on their butts and nothing out of fashion. And just when you thought nothing couldn't get better, a newsflash concealed in a bright yellow letter. A kid went up to the mic, he said, alert, hear this. Cleared his cloggy throat and then began to persist. He said, hallelujah, kids, hear this. The ruler's back and he's here to assist. So up we go, let the trumpets blow. And hold on, because the driver of the mission is a pro. The ruler's back.
We got a dope beat. My name is at the top of all of those that mix. So turning poetry into cash for 87. Some didn't got paid, some jams were never played. But I am just a poet who watched the whole parade go by. And why? Cause they wasn't fly. Others claim to be fresh, but they're not KRS. I cannot walk around the street with my head in the clouds, either running on my gear or having colors too loud. Everything must coincide with the way I feel. And by the way, it's Scott LaRock on the wheels of steel. So I take one step to adjust the mic. I get around the whole city, so I do it nice. I like a funky beat, a studio like Unique. I write the crazy fresh lyrics and I don't eat meat. You can look me up and down, and my DJ too, because we make up the Boogie Down production crew. Taking out MCs on the 1, 2, 3, no matter who they claim to be in society. Because we know their games, we have pulled their file. If they need a different style, we can get wild. He's ICU, he's out to kill. I'm KRS, and we get ill. DJ Scott LaRock got his own beat. The extravagant life is what we see. I will tell you like this, cause I know for a fact I will live a long life and I don't smoke crack. Captivating the crowd 7 days a week. You know what they told me to say? I got the dope beat. I got a dope beat.
You got a dope beat.
I got a dope beat.
We got a dope beat.
I got a dope beat.
You got a dope beat.
I got a dope beat.
We got a dope beat.
To say again another verse of my rhyme means what you heard before must have blew up your mind. So now it's time to find poetry like mine. Do not waste all your time because I'm one of a kind. Pulling out easy going cause the money be flowing. 64 brown eyes and I'm always showing. Stupid MCs on the mic the way it's supposed to be done. They study rhymes all week but I be rhyming for fun. When they lose they get upset, always pulling a gun. But they gonna snap out of that because I'm KRS-One. Not two, not three, but O-N-E. It right the first time I won't repeat this rhyme. If you think that you could burn me with your amateur ways, keep in mind that I've been out there from back in the days. I don't brag about the people I know because they're still bluffing and not giving me nothing. I can walk around the city with the rhymes I've won, cause no matter how you front, there's still the ones you want. See, I am funky fresh and poetry is my opinion. Taking out you suckers while a scholar I can spin it. One, I'm still kinda young. I don't wear Adidas cause my name ain't Run. Got Nikes on my feet and to be complete, I can rock an American or reggae beat. Got rhymes for the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Not being conceited, but it won't pay to try me out for any feud, any battle, any reason. Making rhymes up every season, this style I'm just teasing. Pick up the pace, homeboy, pick up the pace. You're way behind schedule, listen to what I'm telling you. This particular style may vary. The things I converse about are heard rarely. Some can't bear me, others try to scare me. Sounding intelligent, but not yet equivalent. You know what?
You got a dope beat.
I got a dope beat.
You got a dope beat.
I got a dope beat.
You got a dope beat.
I got the dope beat.
You got the dope beat.
I got the dope beat.
You got the dope beat.
Must be told. This is a story that must be told. is in concentration. Deep concentration. DJ Premier is in concentration. Deep concentration. DJ Premier is in concentration. Deep concentration. DJ Premier is in concentration. Concentration.
Take the time, recline and make your mind up. I feel fine, so I'm gonna wind up. Here's the bitch, check the switch. Now watch me hit you right to this. While I pursue this desire to get you on up to step two, rhythms and rhymes, cause I respect you. Unless you're a biting one, a non-writing one, reciting some of my lines. Although you are blind, you'll see my shadow, rather my silhouette. But I'll be glad though, knowing your pillow's wet and that you're upset, cause you thought you brought the answer to this dilemma in rap. But I'll vamp you with
knowledge, 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 knowledge.
My thought, much spirit is my heart. I shall embark to spark my fine art of oratory wisdom. MCs, I quiz them on terms and techniques. Then I wreck each with speech. I win the science fair, so don't you try and scare me with your threats and idols, atrocities. I am the best in, yo, I am your boss with these methods and forms of causing swarms of fans just to dance like thunderstorms of what it must take to crush you or break you. If I dislike you, I may not hate you. It's just that you sound weak when you think you're speaking.
Knowledge, knowledge, knowledge.
The rhymes are peaceful like yoga, and yo, I know the time must be mine. So I'm gonna throw the whole kit and caboodle in while you sit doodling, scribbling. Now wipe your mouth, cause it's dribbling, that's nasty. So how you gonna get past me with your babbling, punk? I have to put a rattle in your hand, and then I'll serve you like an infant. Put a bib on you and feed you instantaneously. Rhymes it'll be famous from me, the key double E, cause you're a faker. And I will take the mic from you and make the brothers and sisters unite while we relate them.
Knowledge, 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 knowledge.
I wanna do ya.
I get dizzy, you keep my body busy. Every time I get near ya, I want to act like a grizzly bear. You got long hair, you play hard to get, but Africa does not care, because there's plenty of fishes out there in the sea, and I can find another if you don't wanna be with me. You say you have a boyfriend, but like you said, he is a boy. I am the real thing and he is just a toy, something that you pick up, play with, and put down. But girl, you can have me all year round. Don't wanna get you upset, I just want to get to you. Cuddle up close and let you know I wanna do ya.
I'm gonna do ya, I'm gonna do ya, I'm gonna do ya, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Now my name is Mike G, no need to act stupid. You fell in love, you got shot by Cupid. You haunt me and taunt me because my name is worth money. I give you some love and now you seem to act funny. Was it you got blessed? All for one simple kiss so that you could not resist. When I threw you the gift, let's do this, not just to say we did it, cause I'm committed.
Girl, he's committed
to do ya. You had me pictured as the man of your dreams, but everything good ain't as good as it seems. I might love you and leave you or tease you, then please you, but girl, you're just too good for me to try to squeeze you. The first day I met you, I felt as though I knew. That's why I told you up front that I was gonna do ya.
I'm gonna do ya, I'm gonna do ya, I'm gonna do ya, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Jungle Brother, face you like a man, treat you like a baby, hold you by the hand. I give you a yard, you try to take a mile. You're grinning in my face, calling me your pal. My brother's coming up to me, singing, yo, he ain't true blue. Africa, Africa, he's biting off of you. He's trying to get over, so watch your back. I say no problem, homeboy, cause I got it like that. So if you really wanna know who's doing who, you can tell your whole tribe that I'll be doing you. Whoa, 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 whoa,
to the best of my knowledge, I guess that I'm fresh on what I manifest. I never
hold it, hold it,
what's going on, John? KRS, what's the purpose of you stopping me?
Yo, man, kick the rounds. He was just kicking at me a while ago.
Alright. I'll wax and maim. Rappers who proclaim to be the epitome of this game. Frontin' like a hard, rugged and rough. Soft like butter, creamy like a puff. On the mic, no sense, no sense, no very dense. Just listen to the gangster and I will convince all doubt my power of speech. The title of the gangster they try to impeach, but it is protected by the black and the red. It's not true, all gangsters are dead. Not a gangster with a gun, doing crime, none of that. Killer MC with the rockers, I'm the gangster of rap. In fact, exact, I'm the dominant black. Coming full force on, and power that's back. For all the party people, this is a fact. For all the pioneers, I'm going way back. Way back, way back, way back.
That is funky, funky, funky fresh.
Yo,
you can just keep kicking that. We'll be alright to 88.
To the early days of 75 and the Black Spades. Chillin' with my homeboy Muscle Man Ron and the Boogie Down Boss BKA P-Law. It was a privilege for people to see Fan Bottle Rockin' Hard and Bottle 23 on a Friday night. The boys would come running to hear Big Beats that was shocking and stunning in the hill. Not a thing was chill. Sound masters on the loose and acting ill. Uptown, uptown, every weekend rock. Even 131 or around that block, but anywhere uptown. You always heard the sound. Hip hop, funky beats, MCs getting down. The truth, I swear, admit and declare. The Bronx was the first, I know I was there. The beats were dope. The sound was on, by the way, saying peace to my brother Melquan. Dedications have a little bit more. The L Brothers, Grand Wizard, Theodore. We're reduced to ill with the young sound masters in Castle Hill. I could keep going on, but more and more with Breakout and Baron and the Funky Four. On the other side of town, the mics and the hands, the lecherous, treacherous, also perpetuous MCs, Cole and Command. And if you listen to that, for an actual fact, for all the pioneers, I'm going way back. Way back.
Word. Now you know, I know. Rest is just like
dope.
Talk about
dope.
Just give me one more verse, please.
The bass is thumping, the party is jumping. I got the rhymes to keep your body pumping. To keep you rocking, that's what I intend. It's eight number one on the Sweet Tea agenda. I'm gonna break it down so you can see the skillful way I recite my poetry. Quick as a flash, I'll pop up on the scene. Break out the Casio and the drum machine. Got to get busy, cause I know I'm down. As I tap into my instrument, this funky sound. Prone to make your body start to perspire. As I turn the volume up higher and higher. Grab my JVC, pop in a cassette. Have the people stomp into my beat, shoot, bang. Play it for my friends, cause it sounds so neat. And they ask,
what do you
yet it's so tender. Do the right thing, party people, surrender. Go with the flow, cause I want you to know that the lady Sweet Tea is running this here show. Ain't nothing to it but to go ahead and do it. Don't need a pair of sneakers to run right through it. Situation stable, no question about it. Me get rocked by who? I doubt it. Huh, I'm only gonna tell you once, doggone it. Do yourself a favor and get on it. Super hot, supposed to catch the beat with ease. Demolishing rappers while I'm shooting the breeze. So be on the lookout, Sweet Tea's coming. Fast with the rhymes and twice as stunning. Make my day and your face defeat. Cause I'm Sweet Tea and it's my beat. Due to circumstances, you'll have to be aware that Sweet Tea and Jazzy Joyce are definitely here to stay.
Personal part of my life, and ladies, listen up. I may just save your relationship.
They took a dick from California, transplant that motherfucker to Washington, D.C., and it fucked the nation.
My body and talk
talking to me like I'm a kindergarten. Today she's on mine, tomorrow she's on his. But don't worry about me, because I know
what time it is.
Time to get mine while you try to get yours. I'll get my paws in those silky drawers. Try to take me to the cleaners and I got a trick, because all you're ever gonna get is a piece of my did-a-did-a. Didn't you know that my girly motto is easy to come and harder to go? Hope you got a good heart and you're a good sport, because I'ma treat you like we were on a basketball court. I'm gonna run you around, take you up and down, turn you out and leave you in the lost and found. So if you wanna be down, then listen up, miss, before you're dealing with me, you better know what time it is. Do you know what time it is?
Tell me, do you know?
Do you know what time it is?
Do you know?
Do you know what time it is?
Tell me, do you know?
Do you know what time it is? Some girlies are pretty, some girlies are fine, but most girly girlies like to play with your mind. They like sporting new gold and riding in cars, and most of them, they don't care who you are. They're materialistic and unrealistic, and to most of them, you're nothing but another statistic. Who's ever got the money? They're all on his, but y'all can save it for David, cause I know what time it is. Do you know what time it is?
Tell me, do you know?
Do you know what time it is?
Do you know?
Do you know what time it is?
Tell me, do you know?
Do you know what time it is? Check the clock! Put your Gucci watch on and synchronize the time and let's rock. For me come a dime a dozen, and that's why I never ever ever was in a situation where I could get jerked. I'm like a mechanic, all I do is body work. Want my money? You must be a fool, cause like Billy Idol said, I'm gigolo cool. Modi, that's me, introduce yourself, miss, but don't try to be slick, cause I know what time it is. Time to make sure that the girlies stay poor, string them out so they will always want more. Don't come around here and try to get richer, don't ask me for no money, cause baby, 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 bitch, you don't know me from a can of paint, and I bet you think I'm frontin', but I tell you I ain't, and I bet you think you know, but I tell you like this, I bet you don't know,
know what
time it is. Do you know what time it is?
Tell me, do you know?
Do you know what time it is?
Do you know?
Do you know what time it is?
Tell me, do you know?
Do you know what time it is? It's time to get money, time to get paid. When it's time to have fun, it's time to get laid. I like the front like I'm poor, I don't drive instead. I be chilling in a Jetta with my man Nappy Red, riding all around the city and half the world. And after talking from girl to girl, all your ladies seem to sing the same old song. It makes it hard for me when a real girl comes along. Now I'm a veteran, a girl all pro, and as many as I had, I still don't know. So I made a little system so I can tell. Doesn't always work, but what the hell? Don't ask me for nothing, and don't give me nothing, and keep it like that for about a whole month and a half, and I'll laugh, and maybe one day, miss, maybe you can be down, maybe you can be down, maybe you should be down, because you know what time it is.
Do you know what time it is?
Tell me, do you know?
Do you know what time it is?
Do you know?
Do you know what time it is?
Tell me, do you know?
Do you know what time it is?
Check
my
clock.
Radio, believe me, I like it loud. I'm the man with the box that can rock the crowd. Walking down the street to the hardcore beat while my JVC vibrates the concrete. I'm sorry if you can't understand, but I need a radio inside my hand. Don't mean to offend other citizens, but I kick my fire way past 10. My story is rough, my neighborhood is tough, but I still sport gold and I'm out to crush. My name is Cool J, I devastate the show, but I couldn't survive without my radio. Come involved, all your radio problems have now been solved. My right to left, cause it's an actual fact, this jam is death. Most definitely created by me, going down in radio history. I'm good to go on your radio, and I'm cold getting paid cause Rick said so. Make the woofers wallop and your tweeters twist. Some jealous knuckleheads might try to diss, but it's not your button. At the wires behind the cassette, and now I'm on the right, standing on the jet, wearing light blue Pumas, a whole lot of gold, and jams like these keep me in control. I'm the leader of the show, keeping you on the go, and I know I can't live without my radio. Your energy level starts to increase as my big beat is slowly released. I'm on the radio and at the jam. With your hands.
Hot damn, ho, here we go again. Suckers steal a beat when you know they can't win. You stole the beat, are you having fun? Now me and the odds gonna show you how it's done. You are what I label as a nerve plucker. You're plucking my nerves, you MC sucker. I thought I ought to tell you, better yet warn, that I am like a stock and my word is born. Like James, killing everybody in sight. Street six, the name is Light. After this jam, I really don't give a damn, cause I'ma run and tell your whole damn plan that you're a
beat biter, a dope style taker. Tell you to your face, you ain't nothing but a faker. Beat biter, a dope style taker. Tell
hit me, why don't
face, you?
Hit me, why don't
faker.
You? Milk's bodyguard is my bodyguard too. You wanna get hurt? Well, this is what you do. You put your left foot up and then your right foot next. Follow instructions, don't lose the context. 30 days a month, your mood is rude. We know the cause of your bloody attitude.
Beat biter, dope style taker. Tell you to your face, you ain't nothing but a faker. Beat biter, dope style taker. Tell you to your face, you ain't nothing but a faker.
Your style is smooth, even for a cheap mic. You should've won a prize as a rock him sounding like. Here's a milk bone, a sign of recognition. Don't turn away, I think you should listen close. Don't boast, you said you wasn't bragging. You're a fucking liar, you're chasing a chuck wagon. The only way you learn, you have to be taught that if a beat is not for sale, then it can't be bought. When you leave the mic, you claim it's smoking. Unlike Rakim, you are a joke, and I think you ought to stop before you get in too deep. Cause with a sister like Light, yo, I don't sleep.
Beat biter, dope style taker. Tell you to your face, you ain't nothing but a faker. Beat biter, dope style taker. Tell you to your face, you ain't nothing but a faker.
When I'm in a jam with my homegirl Jill, my cousin Trey across the room with a posse of girls. So I step in the middle, shake it just a little. Wait for some FEMA to step up and pop junk. Give my cousin a cue, treat the girl like a punk. Now I'm not trying to say that I'm into static, but yo, if you cause it, yep, we gotta have it. Cause I ain't going out like a sucker, no way. So I sit around and wait for you to make my day. We could go for the hands, better yet for the words, cause you'll be ignored and at the same time I'll be heard throughout the city, the town and the country. The beat is funky, my rhyme is spunky. There is no delaying in the rhyme I'm saying. Now the other floors are what my DJ is playing. So sit back, Jack, and listen to this. It's 10% diss, cause I'm just about ready to fly this fist to get your lips. But I wait for the day or night that you approach, and I'ma serve and burn you like a piece of toast. Pop you in a microwave and watch your head bubble. Your skin just crumble, a battle's no trouble. Get my homegirls Tony and Kiki to get stupid. This thing called hip-hop, Light is ruling it. I hate to laugh in your face, but you're funny. Your beat, your rhyming, your timing, all crummy. On the topic of rapping, I should write a pamphlet, better yet a booklet. Your rap is weak, homegirl, and it's definitely crooked. Others write your rhymes while I write my own. I don't create a character when I'm on the microphone. I am myself, no games to be played. No script to be written, no scene to be made. I am the director, as far as you are concerned. You don't believe me? Then you'll have to learn. This ain't as hard as empty like you get. Matter of fact, you ain't seen nothing yet. So never let me step into a party hardy. Talk to some people and then hear from somebody. You wanna battle, cause you know where I am. You're
doesn't see me at a jam when a mic is handy 10 feet away. I stretch my arm like elastic, hand like a magnet. Said sure, you know I don't play when it comes down to it. The nitty gritty for a sucker like you, I feel a whole lot of pity.
Beat biter, dope style taker, tell you to your face you ain't nothing but a faker. Beat biter, dope style taker, tell you to your face you ain't nothing but a faker.
Stacy Mattel, making total noise. Damn, it's funky, Steezo. I'm getting stupider than stupid. This is a dope beat, the way that I loop it. Yes, my name is Steezo, we the only one. When I'm on the microphone, I'm nobody's son. MCs start to sweat and try to mess up my rep, but I'ma tell them to act like a porch instead. Porch is playing me close, I think that's mental. Stick to the mic like an octopus tentacles. Dust MCs, observe and start learning. Stomping MCs out, without my hermits. Coming off awesome like a world premiere. Bringing crazy noise to the hemisphere. Rolling on suckers like a guided missile. Shish kebab MCs until they like sizzle. Listen up, this is fact from a friend, you know why? Cause you can't win. Now I have a chance to prove myself. You'll be reaching for the Steezo on the top shelf. Coming like a Mack truck. Convoy, me and Jimmy Slice is making crazy noise. Crazy noise. Crazy noise. Amigos, better known to see you later. I grab the mic like the jaws of an alligator. My name is Steezo, I'm making lots of pesos. And if you break down, I'm like Mako. Me the teacher of the town, the answer of the question, the preacher of the whole rapping session. I'm fact, not fiction. You're fiction, I'm fact. I'm here to freshen up the place, just like a little tic-tac. Okay, 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 I understand what you're getting to. Beat is not hard enough, it's not hitting you. Rap is my employment, rhymes is my enjoyment. If you wanna battle, yo, set up an appointment. A serious rapper taking out the enemy. Just remember, yo, you're not the winner, G. Come on, come on, come on, and keep quiet. And sit back and take a rap diet. Steezo E, that's the title. That's why the beat's so vital. Now it's time to take out all the toys. You know why? We're making crazy noise. Crazy noise. Wait a minute, just pause and just listen. As you all know, rapping is my tradition, my exquisite, unique style I am creating. Yo, to battle me, suckers, me, you suckers, be debating the intelligent force I think of in my brain cell. Then I start the rhyme, my intelligence dwells. Then smartness, after smartness, after smartness. I couldn't see myself to depart this. You wanna be dumb, yo, you're not insightful. Suckers, you're like a 22, I'm like a rifle. I'm the S, the T, the E, the Z, yo. To perform, you know it's strictly a show. I got my dancers, my DJ, my mic and my music. I think it's something fly, of course I'm gonna use it. Backing me up is all of my boys, you know why? Why? We're making crazy noise.
Play the game like it should be played. Drop the funk and do the mix so the bass will never fade.
restriction. Brothers say I'm dope, and the others think I'm bitching. No car can avoid the deal to the C. One of P-E-O-R-4-I-M-I-N-G on the stage. See the simple fact is I am dope and known. I rock a funky beat without a coat. So here is my conclusion. You will enjoy the fusion, and I will ascend with the style that I am using. Knowing that it's tough, finish not a buff. I think I'll let it play, cause players say it's funky enough. Hip-hop music, so check it. Listen to the kick, popping with a click, and with no rehearses, I'm dropping funky verses. Stupid with the business, I think that you are relying on. You love it when it battles, is the fact that I am buying on suckers. Never come close, cause of knowing. There's no stopping the dock when I am flowing, but in the event, someone would try to juice this. Stop him in his tracks, show him that I am ruthless. I don't give a damn, don't think that I am joking, cause I don't think he is funny when you're messing with my money. And stupid, tell me this. Troy, you gotta stop him, but with no frills, so I just drop him. Continue with the rhyme and make sure I get mine with no static, cause it's older. Now send G to get my nine, but lessons have been learned. Now I get it all up front and let it play when the people say, Troy, yo, you're a funky enough. To the sea. I need a break so I can check around. See who the hell that is sitting down. I want all chairs off the floor. And if he stands to the wall, show him the door. And I'm picking the beat to give you something to rock to. That don't not stop to not to look at the clock. You perceive, but can't believe you're being taken. Why be so cool? You start shaking and shivering. Cause I'm delivering the answer. Haven't seen if you're a hell of a dancer. You tried sitting, but it just won't. Cause the beat is so rough, so tell me, tell it, don't be funky enough.
Clap your hands. hands, your hands, your clap. If your girl's out of place, it's your girl I slap. And if you're dumb, you ask why I am from bed, do or die. The audio two, the two's audio. I got a brother and his name's Gizmo. Milk is chillin', Gizmo's chillin'. What more can I say? Top billin', that's what we get. Got it good, and since you understood, would you bite a rhyme if you dare? I get the paper so I don't care. My contributions to this jam is confusing because I am Milk D stated all the way, the super easy modest MC, okay. Yes, I'm down, down by law. I get the girlies out on the floor. G is D, down is G. Tuva at the top is where he'll be. At is us, call us on. Girls come in, you won't be bored. Milk is chillin', Gizmo's chillin'. What more can I say? Top billin', that's what we get. Got it good, and since you understood, would you do a dance? Dance for two, if you can dance, it's easy to do. This dance is on and on and on. Dance until your breath is gone.
Can't express it any plainer that I'm an entertainer. People call me Dane, but my real name is Dana. I came here just to put you on, cause I'm taking the rapping world by storm. In the rap, I've made a change that no other elder can claim. Now what I've done will make you laugh, so don't you ever be offended by the words I pass. I'll make you tickle, make your butt wiggle. You'll tell your friends and they'll chuckle and giggle. Now this little story called the Lancey Street is the place where cold the board and people meet. Each city has a place that's quite the same, even though it might go by a different name.
The Lancey Street, the Lancey Street, the Lancey Street. The story can't be beat.
Well, I went to the Lancey Street to buy some whales, even though I already had on fresh gear. Going to the store to buy a Kango. I took out my wallet and my family roll. When three females walked up to me, there was a white, a black, the other Chinese. The white girl said, my name is Dawn and I love your gear by Louis Vuitton. The black girl said, my name is Jane, and she couldn't keep her hands off the fresh gold chains. The Chinese girl, her name Su Chi, she was fogging up the 86 Gucci's. I thought they wanted to conversate, then they all pulled out a six-shooter tray eight. Three fresh females who would have thought that they tried to rob me, I almost got caught. I stood there for a minute, tried to concentrate. I tried to think of a way for me to escape. No one in sight, one thing to do.
You mean you ran day to day?
Then right I flew up the block and through an alley. Yo, I go dog my fresh new valley. I ran through some water and some dogs, but I don't give a damn, I wouldn't be there, Vic. Oh no, not me, not while I had feet. So then I dipped over to Orchard Street, around the corner past the brick house, and right in back of me, drooling from the mouth. Yes, them three females in hot pursuit. Then all of a sudden they began to shoot. I thundered, thundered, all the shots thundered.
Where did you run?
That's what I wondered. So confused, my head still in the wind. A sign up the street that read
Dead End.
Hello, may I speak to the E? This is me. Is this the Dr. MD? Yo, P is kinda early. Who's there, Laverna Shirley? Is it Kay and Allie or some other girlie? Well, anyway, yo, P, you know I'm lazy. Calling me this time of hour, you must be crazy.
Excuse me, but I'm sorry, E-double. It's a terrible situation and it might cause trouble. Put on your coat, jump in your Benz and come over.
Why, P?
Yo, I think Jane is on my sofa.
What?
Last
what?
Night, I was all alone. Could watch the boob tube because my fuse was blown. Pick up the back phone to drop a line at you. Maybe 10:15 or maybe 10:22.
Where was I?
I don't know, you wasn't there. Who on the link, Rolex watch and fresh gear? I grabbed my keys along with the cash flow, shifted out the door to the local disco.
Where'd you go? Not to that random pub.
Hell no.
Hell no.
I was cooling at a club. It was Spanish night. So I was drinking Mota, doing a little tango, plus a little salsa. Seen a fly girl standing next to me, so I slid over to her very nonchalantly. She was that body perfectly fit. She was packing a 300E with a kit. I said, how you doing, miss? I said, hello, my name is Parrish.
Hi, my name is Chris.
Can I buy you a drink?
Yes.
What will it be?
Martini and Rossi.
Rossi Spumante.
By the way, that's your Cadillac Alante parked outside right next to my Monte car. You can call it my ex-husband board.
Poof my ego up here and said it's time to go for it. This place is a drag. Grab your coat and bag. You can have drinks on the house back at my pad. We got through my house. We walked through the door. Through all night and day by
I'll be sure.
She grabbed me, gave me a kiss on the lips. So I grabbed the cold booty and caressed the hip. I got ahead of myself because I wanted to flirt. Took off the G-string in the V-neck skirt. Poof my ego up here.
Yeah, it's time to do work.
I felt moving below, so it's time to react. I went on my back utility belt and pulled out a gym hat. I bust the move when it came to that. But then she freaked it and grabbed the Bozak, started doing it. Then she called me the master.
You got bigger, better, stronger, and much faster.
At first I laughed as if it was a joke, but then my heart skipped a beat and I lost the stroke. I said to myself, oh no, it couldn't be. The J to the A to the N to the E.
Yo, P, don't tell me you were Jane, you were Houston with the need to pick a haircut.
Nah, I'm more like Whitney Houston.
While the record's still playing, so I'll be sure it's affect most. Stay tuned and be continuing on the next episode. Peace, I'm on these 5,000. Back. Yo, at a hip-hop club was a girl I met. She was hot, you can bet. Her body dripped from sweat. I kicked it to her, and her name was Kim. She said, let's jet, but she was ready for the gym. Browski, I dialed the era front. So like a real stunt, I rolled the blunt. She was ready. I could see her in her face, so we stepped. I went right to her place, it was fat. She had a dope crib, she offered food like some barbecue ribs. I said, no thank you, not now honey. How about some drink, yes a gin rummy. After that, come here and sit down. I put a tenderoni by Mr. Bobby Brown. We waste no time, it was time to do it. Put on some James Brown so we can get into it. No kinky stuff like ropes and handcuffs. But when you love me, please don't be rough. I said, listen, I'll be gentle. I'll be very gentle when I'm loving you. When I'm loving you. So I dip, I'll abandon ship. Doing the anchor like on the boat tip. That's what I get for trying to be a lover. But never judge a book by its damn cover. I'm not dissing and I don't like fishing. But next time I will know who I'm kissing. You can call me gay or a tutti frutti, but I won't touch it until I know who's booty.
Well, I was maxing one day, just minding my own, talking to E-Double on my car telephone. When I seen this fly girl clocking my means with transportation, a look in the eye with a look of infatuation. So I put my car in park, turned my system down and said, excuse me, are you new in town? She said, it's funny you asked, I just got here today. I said, yo, you need a lift because I'm going that way. She said, my mother always told me not to ride with strangers, and if I did, then my life would be in danger. I said, yeah, that's true, but I'm not your everyday swinger. To tell you the truth, I'm a well-known singer. Plus, I was cold cooling, 40 dog and lap. Rings on my fingers with my fisherman hat. She got in and said, yo, I never done this before. I had to play my cards right to get my foot in the door. I said, yeah, my name is Parrish, but they call me MD for the way I hold the mic and slay MC. She was lost and replied, you a medical doc? I said, close, but no cigar. I'm the microphone doctor who performs open surgery on MCs who are willing. Except they're trying to save him, I try to kill him. She said, ooh, that sounds exciting. Please tell me more. You mean how we pack concert and clock 10 G's or more? We pulled up to her house and our moms wasn't home. And as we got to the door, she sparked up the homegrown. I was with it, feeling nice from OE, ready to get busy and wax the cold booty. We got to a room, it was time to max. Pulled out the gym hat the strap, the Bozak, I hit the lights. And next was the sack, we started doing it. It was hard to produce because the booty was co-kicking like they call me Bruce. I had to cover my nose, not to ruin the mood, because I knew I wasn't fishing, but I smelled seafood. Smelled like shrimp or lobster, a tuna of the sea, and it wasn't worth catching. The A to I to D to the S, O, yes. The S is for safe sex, and as I glanced at the door, yo, that move was next. But then she pulled me close and said, let's get loose. Went out of nowhere, I yelled, baby, did you do? She said, no, P, cause I'm not a swinger. I couldn't buy that as I smoked my four fingers. I was playing myself, plus my style was cramped. I grabbed my keys and my coat, and MD broke camp. And as I walked to the door, the girl got moody. I looked her eye to eye and said, who's booty?
So good, he rocked my body like a real man should. He had me in a trance, you know. know I was loving it. Felt so good the way he was rubbing it, kissing my lips and sucking my neck. He had me, so him I had to wreck. I got busy and downright freaky. Our bodies were sweating, let's don't forget leaky. Up and down, down, up and around. He tried to front, but I heard a sound. His heavy breathing giving me the chills. He was being satisfied and he was loving the thrills. I was feeling sexy and a lot of passion. He said, yo, it's cool making love in this fashion. You're a wild thing. Up on the bed, down on the floor, screaming and scratching and begging for more. The room was so hot, our bodies in heat. He bit me gentle, I kissed him sweet. Wild like two beasts, doing the zoo. Crazed like an animal, it's feeding time at the zoo. I know you're hungry, come on, continue. I'm gonna fill you up, just look at the menu. He gave me some tongue, the man was delicious. On a health scale, he was very nutritious. I didn't have to beg for him to push it good. Didn't have to say a word, cause I knew that he would. Calling out his name and pounding like a drum, drooling from the mouth, and he was ready to I was feeling sexy and a lot of passion. He said, yo, it's cool making love in this fashion. You're a wild thing. Cooling on the floor, laying in his arms, surrounded by lust and thrilled by his charms. Touching and feeling and full of romance, threw on the slow jams and proceeded to dance. Stepping on his toes and holding him tight, cause my knees are feeling real weak that night. See, you learn to do it well when you get a little older. Got to throw those legs up over the shoulders. He was freaking my ears and making me wet. This was one nasty moment I will never forget. He did a slick lick up the back of my knees, switched it up to the front and started to tease. I kissed him on his cheek and then on his chest. Got busy once again, cause I was taking it easy and rocking it slow, and the rest is history. But I think you know I was feeling sexy and a lot of passion. He said, yo, it's cool making love in this fashion. You're a wild thing.
With my mouth and all, but I'm here to talk about the Irish Square Mall, a place where people shop in downtown Brooklyn, where I could be found. If you're looking for me, the B-I-Z, just come check me out, cause 24/7 I'm like in a house. And when I come in the mall and then I start to roam, you wouldn't think it's a store, you would think it's my home. But it's when I come in a place and then I hang up a sign, read home sweet home, this house is mine. To many malls from state to state, but I've never been in, say, one this great. I hate to say about the other shopping centers that's left, but the Albee Square Mall is the doo-doo death. I be in there every day, walking around chilling, from when they open all the way until when it's about time for the place to close. I'm just running things like a pair of pantyhose. They all know me, the Bismarcky. I get more respect than the average employee. I work in any store in the mall, because the place is my house. If I can move in, party people, I just might, so I can stay forever, and it will be just like a bum that you see sleeping on apartments. And how it will be when you see Bismarck, my favorite mall, for having fun. See, to me, this mall is like number one. And any other shopping center to try to compare, there ain't no way they can hang out with Albee Square.
Albee Square Mall, my house is the Albee Square Mall.
In a place to shop around for a while, buy some jewelry for Trini and Ali, and after that I'll go take a stroll inside a Gibbs upstairs, buy some fresh silk ballets too. Next stop Olympic winter to buy some sneakers, then hit the game room to pick me up a Caesar. Stroll around with a fly female while security's riffing about leaning on the rail. After that I'll go eat some food in Wendy's in the Albee cafeteria, cookie shop and blend store to store, just stuff on my face, and I do the one, two. What say of my grace? Finally, I step off all alone, up to the top of the level to use the telephone. Never use a quarter, cause I gotta call on cards.
so I can reach out and touch everybody I know. And that's where I'll be until the day gets done. It's coolin' in the place that's number one. The next time you be in Brooklyn walking around, play like Price is Right and come on down and
go shopping, go shopping, go shop, let's all go shopping, go shopping, go shopping, go shopping, let's all go shopping, go shopping, go shopping,
I keep telling y'all all,
go shopping, let's go shopping.
This is KRS-One in full effect. BDP Posse rule every time. Sin and Sackle. And anyone we see with a crown on them head, we just push it off. Sin, because KRS-One is teacher. And we come right now to reach out. We go shoom. We go shoom. Dum 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 dum. News break. The notorious Just Ice has just gunned down one man up in the Bronx. News later at 11 o'clock. Sin, eh. Suicide, it is suicide. But whoever. Suicide, it is suicide. Suicide, it is suicide. But whoever. Suicide, it is suicide. Boogie Down Productions always recite rhymes. The ones that chase us be like two steps behind. Cause we write the records that be rocking every time. Like poetry, super ho, and listen to my nine. I don't eat flesh, no type of meat of any kind. But you eat meat, better known as also swine. But some eat swine, better known as also pork. They stab it and they stab it till they get it on their fork. The first one to say there's nothing wrong with a pig. But haven't you seen the way this animal live? Why I tell you, suicide, it is suicide. What am I by? Suicide, it is suicide. Suicide, eh? Suicide, it is suicide, but bye bye. Suicide, it is suicide. Coming justice, eh? We say coming justice, eh?
Move your body, just as KRS up in the vicinity. I'm don't want to be down with no sucker. Oh, leap of live is rotten like the gutter. Meaning pop the father who can chop it like champion. We bring to KRS so we will get the job done. The ears upon the speaker standing tall and ready. I jump on the desk for licking sweet and sexy. Just upon the mic standing tall and proud. The girls that listen to me talking strong and loud. Coming from my town in the uptown Bronx. Brooklyn upon the strip, know what to talk about. You move your body, you move your body. You just a K, you just a K, you just a K, you just a K.
Say you move your body, you move your body. Because a KRS-One, I'm down with BDP. Me say shum, dum, da, dum, cha, da, 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 da. Finish rhyming, you have not heard nothing new. Said this is dedicated to the ones that run their rhyme. Said time after time, after time, after time. I know what you will say before you jump up on the stage. But make sure you don't say dee 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 da dee 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 day. Cause then we'll have to look for you and beat you all up. So when you see me in your streamers, keep your mouth shut. Nothing new, nothing new. Them not saying nothing new, nothing new, nothing new. Them not saying nothing new. Man said shum. Dum da dum da 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 dum da dum. Dum da dum da 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 dum da da dum da 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 dum da da dum da 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 dum da dum da 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 da dum
da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da dum da da
planetary, yes, you know I'm from
sleep. Just nice, you know you're large, boy. You definitely rule the dance of
white or you're black, you be black and blue. Cause in every cell block there is a hard rock with a real nice device that's called a sock lock. Don't ever get caught in a crime, my friend, cause this bus trip is not to Avengers. And they have a nice warm welcome for new inmates. Razors and shanks and sharp edge plates. Posse's will devour punks with power. After the shower it's rush hour, so watch your back before you get sacked. There's a bunch of maniacs that's about to attack. If you're a hustling bro, keep a low profile, cause you won't be smiling on Rackers Allen.
Entertain. If this means you don't need no help, all by myself, I proceed.
the beat is dead. And now you're told to prepare to work out a little rock and roll. Lace them shoes, tighten up that belt, and beware, cause it's something that you never felt. Cause it's rougher than rough, hippie than hip. Don't be a drip, let it rip, but on a smooth tip.
Is crushed, and I trust that you know it when you hear a funky record with potential. Be getting hyped because Dre rocking the instrumental. Never like what you've heard before and more, nevertheless. See, I don't best. I mean, I'm like fresh, if not the freshest. When I'm expressing my thoughts on Ronnie, you can help but listen up and get caught on. Because I cook when I pick up a pen and begin in the end. It's dope, that's because I want to win. Knowledge and the talent that my mother had born to her equals a duck. What is it, Dre?
Yo, man, that's the formula.
Making each record that I do better than the last one. Take a little time, choose the topic and drop it, release it, the signs. I'm making dope beats with rhythmic American poetry. Shift at the stations, now many people know of me. I'm the D into the O and the O into the C and the C into the period. Suckers are fearing this when heard the dope style calculated by the great. Wait and take just a second to get caught up in my record. New but not a kid to be born. If something's getting torn up, then I'm doing the tearing, not being torn. Shaping up to be one of the top vocalists, lyricists, and when you hear of this, you shouldn't choke on this. Knowledge and the talent makes it valid for me to get it patent. Trick, tell them what I'm rapping.
The formula.
Pushing
this
to 3 o'clock. Play a few more joints and I'm up out of here.
Then I'm smooth, that's why I'm on the incline. Suckers fronting for nothing cause I'm gonna get mine. It's in the cards and I think I might have read this. So don't lie and try to front like someone said this. Most who know thoughts served by the doxy. That it's a mission impossible trying to rock me. For an arena who'd ask me to perform for Hargio and easily I flow when you know using a formula.
Excuse me, take a few minutes to mellow out. Big Daddy Kane is on the mic and I'ma tell about a minimum length of rhymes with strength and power. So listen to the man of the hour. Flow and go to a slow tempo and you know, sing ho, swing low, then yo, the show will go on as I perform, transforming on stage like a Decepticon. But I'm not animated like a cartoon, I'm for real, shooting lyrics like a harpoon. Across the crowd, the listeners and spectators, so let's groove with the smooth operator. Just sound so smooth. Just sound so smooth. The B-I-G-D-A-D-D-Y-K-A-N-E, I'm good and plenty, serving many in any competition, wishing for an expedition. I'm straight up dissing and dismissing. Listen, rappers act so wild and love the profile, frontin' hard but ain't got no style. I give nightmares to those who compete. Freddy Krueger walking on King Street. Confuse and lose, abuse and bruise the crews and choose to use my name wrong, they pay dues. Destruction from the exterminator, but in a calm manner, cause I'm a smooth operator. Just sound so smooth. Just sound so smooth. Now girl, step up to this. One simple kiss and it's over, miss. Sold a nice dream as high as the price seemed. Girlfriend, you've been scooped like ice cream. So just swing a fling, a gathering, try to cling. Cause it's a Big Daddy thing. And I'm loving them right words born. So just play Marvin Gaye and let's get it on. I make it real good like Dr. Feelgood to make sure that my point is understood. That when it comes to this, there's none greater. Sincerely yours. The smooth operator. Just sound so smooth.
sounds so smooth. Now ain't that the Bacall and the Kittle Black saying I'm a new jack? You need to be smacked. Smooth way I say them and the way I display them to make them sound different in a way that's gifted and ham. Making sure every lyric is done fine and I make one line, bright as the sunshine, attacking like Robitussin on a cough, if you know like I know. Competition, I'ma get rid of. You can't get a bit of, so just consider a break, a rest, vacation, hibernation, and make way for my smooth operation. I'm a smooth operator.
Excuse that.
Cause I'm so smooth. Cause I'm so smooth.
Savior, but this is the season of catching the vapors. And since I got time, what I'm gonna do is tell you how they spread it throughout my crew. Well, you all know T.D. Swan, who sang all my records, make the music nobody beats the biz. Well, check it. Back in the days before this began, he used to try to talk to this girl named Fran. That type of female with fly Gucci wear, with big truck jewelry and extensions in the hair. When Swan tried to kick it, she always fessed, talking about, nigga, please, you work for UPS. Since he was an old type of big drug dealer, my man T.D. Swan didn't appeal to her. But now he trucks gold to wear fly Bally boots, rough leather fashion and tough silk suits. Now she stopped fronting and wants to speak and be coming to all the shows every single weekend. To get his beeper number, she be begging please, dying for the day to get skis. She caught the vapors. She caught the vapors. She caught the vapors. She caught the vapors. I got another partner that's calm and plain. He goes by the name of the Big Daddy Kane. The mellow type of fellow that's laid back. Back in the days, he was nothing like that. I remember when he used to fight every day. What grown-ups would tell him, he would never obey. He wore his pants hanging down and his sneakers untied, and a Rasta type Kangol tilted to the side. Around his neighborhood, people treated him bad and said he was the worst thing his mom's ever had. He said he would grow up to be nothing but a hoodlum, or either in jail or someone would shoot him. But now he's grown up to their surprise. Big Daddy got a hit record selling worldwide. Now the same people that didn't like him as a job saying, can I borrow a dollar? Ooh, you're a star. Now they call the vapors. They call the vapors. They call the vapors. They call the vapors. Now I got a cousin by the name of Von Lee, better known to y'all as Kamasaku V. He cuts, scratch, transforms with finesse and all that mess. I remember when he first started to rock and try to get this job at a record shop. He was in it to win it, but the boss fronted, said, sorry, Mr. Lee, but there's no help on it. Now my cousin Vaughn still try on and on and on to the like break of dawn to get this JLB in effect. Then they look right past him and be like, next! Now for the year of 8 to 8, Cool V is making dollars, so my cousin's like straight. He walked into the same record shop as before, and the boss be like, Vaughn, welcome to my store, offering him a jar, but nah, he don't want it. Damn, it feels good to see people up on it, cause I remember one, at first they wasn't. Now guess what they caught from my cousin? The vapors. They caught the vapors. They caught the vapors.
They caught the vapors.
I guess I got
gotta talk about me, check it out. Last subject of the story is about Bismarck. I had to work for mine to put your body in park. When I was a teenager, I wanted to be down with a lot of MTDJ and crews in town. Saw his crew on Noble Street, I said, can I be down, champ? They said, no one treated me like a wet food stamp. After getting rejected, I was very depressed. Sat and wrote some death deuterons at my rest. When I used to come to parties, they make me pay. Would have to beg to get on the mic and rap that day. I was never into girls, I was just into my music. To act like I wanted to keep it steady. They're trying to use it, but now things switch without belief. Your biz, do you remember these for Noble Street Chief? We used to be down back in the days. It happens all the time and never cease to amaze. They caught the vagrants. Yo, they caught the vagrants. They caught the vagrants.
Yo, I like to tell everybody, this is a true story.
They caught the vagrants.
You know,
they call it the vapors.
You know, I'm not joking.
They call it the vapors.
Now my name is Bismarck.
Key.
Oh, my radio.
Daddy came today small, and my partner could master Goofy. And I can't forget the original, my manager, original Fly Top from Fly Top Productions, and Mr. Magic Red Alert, Chuck Chill Out, everybody else, and everybody out there, Brooklyn, Queens, Manhattan. I can't forget all the girls out there, I can't forget Coochie, I can't forget the original Tredonia, and everybody else, and all, everybody out there, call the vapor. I am the originator of vapor, intellectual kid. I quit. The girls with the underarm odor. And then after that, I'm getting ready to make my album. It's called.
Yes, indeed, yes, indeed, yes, indeed. All Cup Radio. We're different. Makes a difference. DJ 81. And we here Friday, 10 p.m. 12 a.m. Excuse me, 2 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Sometimes we start a little late, go a little overboard. Might push it to 3. 3:30 the latest. Follow us on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, or at our radio. You can follow Hema on Twitter at Hema Lounge. Follow me on Twitter at DJ A1, you spell my name with two E's. Follow me on Instagram, DJ A1 underscore NY. Friend me, excuse me, on Facebook. Like my page on Facebook. Follow the link to Ustream. We don't have an actual website. Excuse that. And yeah, yes indeed, that's about out my time. But before I close on out. Gotta get you, give y'all one last record. Excuse me, just took my medicine and all that. Yeah. Good luck. we live though. It's like that over here. Anyway, that's about my time. With that being said, you missed this live. You can catch the archives right here on Ustream and sometimes on YouTube. Some of our segments came up muted due to, you know, license and all that. Yeah. Anyway. Salute. Peace. Uno. We are out of here. You know what you gotta do. Burn something.
From the L to the O to the B. We'll be right back.
like both have four letters, but there are two different things altogether. Cause I've liked many ladies in my day, but just like the wind, they've all blown away. See, to love someone, it's an atmosphere that you both still share when one's not there. There's no real way it can be explained. I guess it's the way I smile when I hear your name. It's the little things you do that mean so much. It's the care that you put into every touch. It's the way I trust you and you trust me. I guess some of us are so lucky. I was known for having the upper hand. I was known as a stone cold ladies man. If it wasn't for you, I'd be that way still. But lately, there's a change in Jalil. Though my friends play games and tease me a lot, I know I'm more than happy with what I've got. When I get up in the morning and go to work, see all day long, I stay alert. Until we come home at night and close the doors, two people share one common cause. When I say one love, you can trust me, cause never have I been so lucky.
One love, you're lucky just to have just one love. One love, you're lucky just to have just one. One love, you're lucky just to have just one love. One love, you're lucky just to have just one. Just one love.
Now the love I used to have just left me cold. I used to buy her everything from diamonds to gold. At first I thought she'd left me cause I didn't buy her enough. But then she left me a note along with all my stuff. Said maybe one of these days you'll have to learn that love is something that you gotta earn. And once you earn it, got to know how to keep it. You got to want it as well as you need it. To have lost love was a hurting lesson, but to have had love was a definite blessing. Now I know what the Beatles were thinking of when they said that money can't buy me love.
When you say lost love, what do you mean? I just went through the exact same thing. Mine was lost for a whole different reason. I lost my love because of cheating. Started roaming through the streets all day and night. I guess greedy best describes such an appetite. I wish I had her back, but it remains a wish. I guess a bird in the hand beats two in the bush. I'd like to thank you, girl, for teaching me love. Because all in all, I had a fall. I guess it's better to have loved and to have lost than to never had loved at all. One love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one love. One love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one. One love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one love. One love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one. One love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one love.
We'll break it down. This is all about the love that we lost and found. About the love we miss and the love we share. About the love that just up and disappeared. About who is for real and who is fake. So you can learn from our mistakes.
Cause it was already written, done and said. So you can stay two steps ahead.
It's for the love which you give. It's for the one we live. It's for the vibrant letter. Means may we last forever.
One love, you're lucky just to have just